We found that artificial intelligence can contribute positively to social good in many different fields. We documented 160 different use cases, which can cover all of the 17 UN Sustainable Development Goals. Just to give some examples of the use cases we found. Number one, healthcare around the world, is not accessible to everyone. But you can imagine, for example, dermatology, the ability to recognize whether someone has skin cancer. Using a mobile phone, being able to take that image, train a system to use computer vision to recognize when it's more likely that a mole might actually be cancerous. That's one application of AI to health. Another potential application of AI is using satellite imagery. Again, AI is very good at doing visual detection. And for, say, crisis response, say a hurricane or another natural disaster, being able to recognize which roads are blocked, which aren't, where there might be places where emergency services need to be deployed first. That's another potential application of AI. And then thirdly, in financial inclusion. Again, there are many places where traditional credit bureaus don't have the types of data that are often used in developed markets. But by bringing together novel types of data, other types of data, whether it's cell phone data, movement data, location data, could use that in order to provide alternatives to credit scoring and be able to provide financial services to people who aren't banked by traditional financial institutions. And so those are all potential applications of AI for social good.